Captain? When are you coming back? Captain? Captain? When are you coming back? Captain! Hello? Miss? Miss? Are you all right? Excuse me, but the evidence seems to suggest otherwise. Would you tell me your name, please?
Flora White.
Flora? Could I persuade you to come out of the rain, Flora? You'll catch your death out here. I'm quite certain Mr. Tesla has fresh towels and a nice fire inside.
Do you know him?
Do I know who?
Tesla! Do you know Mr. Tesla?
Well, obviously you must, to have come all the way out here.
Is he your friend?
My friend? No. No, I never met him.
Then he won't listen to you. He won't let me in.
I'm quite certain Mr. Tesla is a man of common decency. Of course he'll let you inside. I'll make sure of it. Please. Now, what makes you think Mr. Tesla won't let you inside?
He told me so. He already turned me away.
He did? Why's this? Miss, I believe this could be yours.
Oh, dear God, thank you. Thank you. I couldn't bear to lose this.
It's very pretty. So you were saying Mr. Tesla turned you away. Why would he do that?
What's your name, sir?
My name is Gustav.
You're very kind, Mr. Gustav. But I'm afraid this is a private matter.
The door. It's open. Mr. Tesla?
Is he all right?
Stand back, miss. What's going on here?
Detective Gustav, I assume. My apologies, I didn't hear the bell. You must be exhausted. Sweden is a long way to come from. If you will be so kind as to follow me, I will show you to your room.
Stop! Who are you?
I am Oliver Swan, sir. Mr. Tesla's manservant.
You're his butler?
Yes, sir.
What happened here?
What do you mean, sir?
Are you blind?
Yes, sir. Blind from birth.
Besides the three of us, how many people in this house?
Four, sir.
Call them down immediately. Bang the gong.
Sir?
You're a detective.
Bang the gong right now. No, I'm not.
But he called you detective.
Mr. Swan?
Sir?
How many exits in this building?
Only the front door, sir, but all the windows can be opened from the inside.
What's that?
That's the murder weapon.
Why the devil is the dinner gong being rung at such an hour? My God. Is he dead?
Mr. Swan, stay where you are. Who are you?
Edison. Thomas Edison.
Edison. The inventor.
Tesla invited me. Who are you?
My name is Gustav. Gustav.
Gustav, Gustav?
That's right.
The detective so good they named him twice.
I read about you in the papers, of course. Your downfall was quite Shakespearean.
Who are you?
I don't know what kind. A detective doesn't recognize the most famous stage actress in the world. That's Sarah Bernhardt. The Divine Sarah?
And you? What's your name?
My name is Augustus Vandenberg. I'm Marcus Vandenberg's son.
Marcus Vandenberg? The famous railroad magnate.
I can't be here. I've got to get out of here.
Nobody's going anywhere.
I can't be here. I mean, what are people going to say?
They'll say Tesla had himself an accident.
Oh, this was no accident. He died from a blow to his head, and the blood has only started congealing around the edges. This happened less than 10 minutes ago.
What does that mean?
It means I'm a murder suspect.
We all are.
We can't leave him like this.
I need to mark the time of death. My pocket watch is still on Swedish time. Mr. Edison, you are an American. You have the local time, yes?
Why does he look so old?
The time, please.
6 o'clock. Exactly six.
There's someone out there, look!
Nobody moves. Stop! Turn around!
Unarmed.
I hope so. For your sake.
How do we know that?
Back to the house.
They're coming back.
Why in God's name didn't we just do this?
Maybe he'd rather ask questions first.
Stop. Mr. Swan, where's the dining room?
That way, sir. And we have a telephone there, too.
Keep walking.
Well, that was over quickly.
Bonsoir, monsieur.
I wonder if Tesla has a set of gallows around here somewhere.
Nobody is to leave this house. I intend to speak with each of you. That's far enough. What's this?
My last will and testament.
Strange thing to travel with.
Every man's journey ends in the grave. I'm just prepared. If you die without a will, then they auction off everything you had. And I won't stand for that.
Victor Mundy. That your name?
Yep.
All right. Why did you run, Mr. Mundy?
Because I'm a murderer.
Sir, Mr. Mundy is here by invitation. Same as you and the other guests.
Sit down.
Sir, the local police can take charge of this matter for you.
Local police? Why not? Hello, operator. To the police, please. Hello, police? This is Detective Gustav Gustav. Yes, it's Swedish. I'm calling from Mr. Tesla's island. There's been a murder here, and I need you to send a boat immediately. Thank you. Mr. Swan, would you please tend to the other guests until the police arrive?
Very well, sir.
Tell me the truth right now. You said Mr. Tesla turned you away. Why would he do that?
I was his assistant. A few months ago, he fired me without notice. I came here to beg for my job back. I need money, but he wouldn't even let me inside to talk.
You worked here?
Yes.
You know the house. Right then, take this. Search each floor and report back to me.
We only just met.
I trust you.
I could be the killer for all you know.
No, you couldn't. Because when I met you out in the rain, there were no footprints around you.
What does that prove?
In this weather, that kind of soil, rain takes at least 20 minutes to wash away footprints. Which means that you were sitting exactly where I found you for at least 20 minutes before I arrived. But Mr. Tesla was killed less than 10 minutes before we found him. So you see, you're the only person I can trust in this house. I am a detective. And I will catch this killer.
But he just said he did it.
Did he? You can go now.
Please be careful, Mr. Gustav.
I will.
Who's the French woman out there?
I don't think you're Miss Bernard's type, Mr. Mundy. So, you killed Mr. Tesla?
You say I did.
Really? Why would I say that?
Because I killed before. I killed my wife. And a bit on the side, under 26 years behind bars for it. So I'm an easy scapegoat for something like this. That's why I ran.
And why did you come?
Because I got a letter. Out of the blue. Tesla said he can change my life. Make my mistake undone. Let's just say he got my attention. He said the same to you, didn't he?
How well did you know him?
First I'd ever heard of him when I got a letter. And when I got you, the blind bloke opened the door. First time I'd ever seen Tesla, or any of the other guests, is when you found him.
Not much of an alibi, Mr. Mundy. A blind man.
When I killed my wife, my daughter testified against me. Little Mary Mundy. 7 years old she was back then. But those fancy men in their wigs, they believed her. That's why I snuck a knife into the courtroom. I went for her throat. But I missed. I took her nose clean off her face. A juicy little scrap for the courthouse dog. I still dream about finally gutting that ungrateful bitch, wherever she is now.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you need to understand. If I want to kill someone, I don't hide it. I don't lie. People lie because they're afraid. And I ain't afraid of nothing. What about you?
Me? I don't like violent men, Mr. Mundy. They bring out the worst in me. Do not try to leave this house before my investigation is over. You can go. For now. Miss? Miss? Are you all right?
Is he all right?
What's going on here?
Ah, Detective Gustav, I assume. My apologies, I didn't hear the bell. You must be exhausted. Sweden is a long way to come from. If you will be so kind as to follow me, I will show you to your room.
Stop! Who are you?
I am Oliver Swan, sir. Mr. Tesla's manservant.
You're his butler?
Yes, sir.
What happened here?
What? What do you mean, sir?
Are you blind?
Yes, sir. Blind from birth.
Besides the three of us, how many people in this house?
Four, sir.
Call them down immediately. Bang the gong.
Sir?
You're a detective.
Bang the gong right now. No, I'm not.
But he called you detective.
Mr. Swan?
Sir?
How many exits in this building?
Only the front door, sir. But all the windows can be opened from the inside.
What's that?
That's the murder weapon.
Why the devil is the dinner gong being rung at such an hour? My God. Is he dead?
Mr. Swan, stay where you are. Who are you?
Edison. Thomas Edison.
Edison. The inventor.
Tesla invited me. Who are you?
My name is Gustav Gustav.
Gustav Gustav?
That's right.
The detective's so good they named him twice.
I read about you in the papers, of course. Your downfall was quite Shakespearean.
Who are you?
I don't know what kind of detective doesn't recognize the most famous stage actress in the world. That's Sarah Bernhardt. The Divine Sarah?
And you, what's your name?
My name is Augustus Vanderberg. I'm Marcus Vanderberg's son.
Marcus Vanderberg, the famous railroad magnate.
I can't be here. I've got to get out of here.
Nobody's going anywhere.
I can't be here. I mean, what are people going to say?
They'll say Tessa had himself an accident.
Oh, this was no accident. He died from a blow to his head, and the blood has only started congealing around the edges. This happened less than 10 minutes ago.
What does that mean?
It means I'm a murder suspect.
We all are.
We can't leave him like this.
I need to mark the time of death. My pocket watch is still on Swedish time. Mr. Edison, you are an American. You have the local time, yes?
Why does he look so old?
The time, please.
6 o'clock. Exactly six.
There's someone out there, look!
Nobody moves.
Stop there.
No.
Did you kill him?
I don't know. I can't see. I can't make it out.
Please. Someone, tell me. What is
happening?
The
killer's trying to escape.
How do we know that's the killer?
Innocent men don't run.
But men whose guns are not to be trusted.
They're coming back.
Why in God's name didn't he just shoot him?
Maybe he'd rather ask questions first.
Or maybe they're friends.
Stop. Mr. Swan, where's the dining room?
That way, sir. And we have a telephone there, too.
Keep walking.
Well, that was over quickly.
Bonsoir, monsieur.
I wonder if Tesla has a set of gallows around here somewhere.
Nobody's to leave this house. I intend to speak with each of you. That's far enough. What's this?
My last will and testament.
Strange thing. This killer.
But he just said he did it.
Did he? You can go now.